Ikeda and Yoshiko Goto will fight for the right to advance to the top two. Ikeda and Goto fought head-to-head in the first match. In this extension round, Ikeda showed more aggressiveness and succeeded in defeating Goto to advance to the final.